working to preserve historic buildings, building facades, with a potential new program. City leaders are meeting to explore a major structure facade program. While the city has supported a downtown facade program for Logan's Landing for several years, Mayor Dave Kitchell says a program for some of the largest structures in the city is needed. Several similar programs have been implemented in other Indiana cities. Nearby Rochester recently received a $600,000 grant from the state to implement a program there. Mayor Kitchell says he wants to help Logansport be on par with other cities in the area.
Right now the timing is good because last year we opened 11 new businesses downtown. We added 47 jobs. All but four of those companies are still in business.
He hopes implementing a major structure facade program would be a step to incentivize private developers to add downtown housing in upper floors of existing structures.